Begin by finding a comfortable position, settling in. And relax your body, letting go of any tension that might be present. If you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. Take a moment to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed and smiling. Without losing these qualities in the body, begin to involve your mind. See if there are any loving words you might like to share with yourself. Anything that would be sweet and nourishing for you to hear. Tell yourself that. Being sure that you can hear it in your mind. Might be something broad. I love you. Or I care about you. Something specific to you and your situation in your life right now. You get to decide. Practice sharing loving and kind words with yourself. Really let in this love from yourself. To whatever extent you can, feel it and enjoy it. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal and cultivate love for them in whatever way would be most enjoyable for you right now. You know yourself best. Again, to whatever extent you cultivate this love, really let it in. Allow yourself to enjoy it, to soak it up. In the act of loving, giving love, we also receive love, are nourished by love. Really let that in. You felt love in your heart, cultivating it for yourself or for your easy to love person or animal. Feel free to keep that around, like a fire burning in the hearth. For now, we'll transition to the main technique. Look closely at your state of mind at this moment. State of mind encompasses your thoughts, auditory and visual, your feelings, emotions in your body and your heart. State of mind includes your entire awareness. Everything that you're aware of and the way that you're relating to the contents of your awareness. See if you can notice your state of mind and your experience as if you were looking out the window to see what kind of weather it was outside. What kind of state of mind is this? It's not something you need to put into words. It's not something you need to verbalize, give explanations for. Simply notice what state of mind is this, and let your experience be the answer. As you notice your state of mind, ask yourself, is this a loving state of mind? Is this a loving state of mind? And simply know the answer. The answer is no, that's no problem. Totally normal. No need to punish yourself for that. Simply notice, ah, yes, this is not a loving state of mind. On the other hand, if you find that you are in a loving state of mind, you can celebrate that by really enjoying it. Rewarding yourself by delighting in the qualitative experience of what it's like to experience that loving state of mind. For a few moments, ask yourself again, is this a loving state of mind? Notice the answer. Is this a loving state of mind? This a loving state of mind. Is this a loving state of mind? Again and again, ask yourself, is this a loving state of mind? Simply by noticing our state of mind, whether it's loving or not, changes the way we relate to our experience. May you notice your state of mind more and more, and in so doing, care for it. May your mind and heart embody more and more love.